County could get about a dozen new schools and give some TLC to a number of others. This is part of a bill passed by the legislature, which would potentially pay for 13 new CCSD schools and replace some 30 other existing ones. Today, our governor toured Del Robinson Middle School, which is near Nelson, Washington. It's nearly 50 years old. It's got peeling paint, nicked tables, aging infrastructure. Well, the overhaul there is scheduled to take 10 years, but the governor says he wants to fast-track it.
These neighborhoods deserve better, and they don't deserve better 8 years or 10 years from now. They deserve better now. I don't want a kid that's in kindergarten to be the first one that's going to be coming into these schools. I want this done quickly. This needs to be prioritized.
The governor says this plan will also provide many good-paying construction jobs. CCSD plans to bring forward project proposals, that is, as early as this fall.